اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد، اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد، اللهم
अस्सलाम वालेकुम। पहले तो बहुत शुक्रिया भटकल वन न्यूज़ का कि आप इसको कवर कर रहे हैं। जैसे आपको मालूम है, गवर्नमेंट की तरफ से अभी 10th और 12th के लिए स्कूल रीओपनिंग का ऑर्डर आ चुका है, और इसके साथ साथ 6th to 9th के बच्चों को भी विद्यागमा के प्रोग्राम के अंडर हफ्ते में 3 दिन अल्टरनेट डेज उनको क्लासेस, और उसका एक प्रोग्राम बनाया है उन्होंने, गवर्नमेंट ने, वो हम इधर लागू कर रहे हैं अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह। आज से बच्चों का आना, ये जो शम्स के बगीचे में यहाँ के फूल आज वापस आ चुके हैं, हम सबको बहुत खुशी है, हमारे टीचर्स को और हमारे मैनेजमेंट को बहुत ही खुशी, और एक बहुत ही मुसर्रत का मौका है कि हमारे बच्चे आज हमारे स्कूल में वापस आकर अपनी एजुकेशन के जो बीच में जो एक रुकावट जैसे आ गई थी, उसको आज वापस शुरुआत उसकी हो चुकी है।
वेव ऑफ एक्साइटमेंट वाज सीन अमॉन्ग द स्टूडेंट्स एंड टीचर्स व्हेन द मैसेज केम दैट द रीओपनिंग ऑफ स्कूल्स इज गोइंग टू हैपन फ्रॉम 1st of January। Our school, New Sham School, also has started the classes. Today was a weekly holiday for us, as it is Friday. So we started our classes from today. Students were welcomed with roses, and we could see that extreme delighted faces after a long time physically. My heartfelt gratitude goes to the government of Karnataka as well as the health department and the education department of Karnataka for giving us the guidelines, the SOPs to maintain. We promise that we will follow all the guidelines.
Assalamu alaikum. Myself Shazir Hussain, and we are working as a teacher in New Sham School. Alhamdulillah, we have started our physical classes from today, 2nd January onwards, and we are extremely happy to follow all the protocols and all the necessary guidelines as given by the education department. And we are following along with the protocols, along with the rules and regulations we have started today. All the students are happy.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. I'm a senior student from New Sham School, and today I'm telling you how happy we are to finally have our physical classes back. We're really happy to get rid of online classes. And here we can actually not study virtually but physically, and with our friends, enjoying all the moments that we've missed in 10th grade. And we couldn't be happier, and we're really grateful to all the management members, the Karnataka government, who let us have physical classes. And I also want to tell you that we're following all the precautions properly. We're wearing masks, we're maintaining distance, and we're not really touching, we're not sharing food. And yeah, we're ready to follow all the rules and precautions. Only if we get a chance to spend time with our friends. It's already if we don't get to touch each other. And we're really learning properly here. Online classes were a nightmare, really. We couldn't really learn properly, and staying in front of the screen for so long actually disturbed our health. And we're just very happy for getting this chance, and we hope that we get to experience this for a longer time. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. I am Zuhar Ruknuddin, one of the seniors from New Sham School, and our school has finally physically started our classes since today, and many changes are immediately noticed. The school has been very strict with safety rules, and it is very admirable about how much they care for us. And they were nice enough to welcome us with an awesome greeting. They gave us roses and made sure we had put on hand sanitizers, and they even checked our temperatures. I am very happy and proud to be part of New Sham School. I am also very, very grateful to this Karnataka government for letting us finally start physical classes. And I am happy that we have been provided an opportunity where we can attend on physical classes and be presented with a place where we won't ever get distracted by things such as mobile phones and be able to completely focus on our studies, and it makes me really happy.